Okay. So what is that you're holding?
It's a 12-pin, 4-bit BCD counter.
BCD counter?
Yes.
And what does BCD stand for?
Binary Coded Decimal.
Okay. What were you just telling me about the 32 bits?
It's only 2 bytes, or 16 bits. 2 of those, forward and backward. Plus the input must be connected, 34. And the power supply is 36. 36 pins to us.
So, somebody asks you what you're going to be when you grow up, what do you say?
I'm going to be an electrical engineer. Analog and digital.
What was that last?
Analog and digital.
You're going to be an analog and digital
yep.
electrical engineer?
Yep.
Cool.
More digital than analog now.